Hey everyone, today we'll be setting up our Apex M750 gaming keyboard. First, let's take a look at what comes in the box. The M750 comes with extra rubber pads if you would like to swap them out. You want to gently remove the rubber pad and replace it with one of your choosing by simply pushing until it pops into place. You'll first need to connect the USB to your PC or Mac. Next, you'll want to be sure Engine is installed and updated. If the Apex M750 device card is illuminated, then you have successfully connected your keyboard. The Apex M750 comes with all kinds of templates for you to customize your keyboard. Alternative to Engine, you can also use the SteelSeries key and the Insert key to change color templates, the SteelSeries key and the Delete key to change color settings, the SteelSeries key and the Home key to change your reaction templates, and the SteelSeries key and the End key to change color settings. These settings will reset to Engine defaults when Engine is open. There are also many Engine apps to personalize your keyboard, as well as other SteelSeries products further. If you would like to see more tutorials on the Apex Keyboard series, such as Engine apps, please visit support.steelseries.com.